So I started rapping when I was like 12 or 13. I was a kid in middle school that was freestyling. I wanted to rap early.
I was recording in my room, just putting stuff out on SoundCloud.
Oh, okay.
My audience was my high school, really. And then I just kind of built an audience in Louisville. And like by the time I was in high school, I was able to sell out shows and like build a local audience. And a lot of people like, you know, kind of got to know me around the city for that.
Yeah, coming up in Louisville, I was doing any show I could get. I was anyone to come to town. I was myself emailing promoters trying to open. So, and then I took it down to Atlanta. I was doing open mics. So I've been hustling.
Everybody knew me as a kid in the city that rapped because I was passing out mixtapes and I was dropping songs online. It was mostly just bubbling in my hometown, but I was well known. Like, people either liked me or they hated me. Like, a lot of people thought I was lame. I think I've always had like a certain level of like knowing who I am regardless of how people see me, even though I can still take it into account. But
right,
I knew in high school like I was tight. I knew I was fly. Like, right. I knew what I had going on. I was feeling myself early, so it was cool. In high school, I enjoyed it.